What is good, everybody? It is your girl JB here, and welcome back to another video. So for this particular video, I thought hey, why not try doing one of those longplay videos that everybody's doing nowadays? So yeah, I thought I'd do one now just to spice this up a little bit. And then for this, I'm gonna try not to cut too many things out. Only if I need to cut things out, then I will cut them out if needed. And then yeah, I was gonna do like a preview save file, but then I realized that like all long plays do a new file anyway, so I guess I have to do it here. Also, the reason why the menu looks a little weird is because this game's aspect ratio is terrible. So I have to fix it just for the viewers of you guys. So yeah, it's just oh wait, I forgot. I mean, you know what? Dang. Now what I forgot to do is get into it. Alright, I gotta pick the difficulty first. I'm gonna do rookie just cause I don't feel like raging. And I don't wanna have like to cut that out of the video, so yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Radiator Springs, where boy do we got a lot of busy and exciting stuff going on. Behind me is where Lightning McQueen, my best friend, is gonna be building his new racing headquarters. And then even more better, we gonna have our very own racing stadium. We'll see how that's coming along later. But the most and bestest part of all is we got all these new folks coming from all over the world to race in our first annual Radiator Springs, maternational. Yep, we got real racing professionals visiting from Germany, Japan, Italy, and all sorts of other places I've seen on TV. There's going to be all sorts of cool happenings going on this week, races and games, and if we're lucky, a whole lot of crashing, so just stay tuned! Ah, dang.
And he just broke the camera. What was that noise that just happened? What the heck? Okay, also, if I may, speak about something for a second, somewhere around like in the 3 a.m. I think, for some reason, my upper back was like freaking killing me. Like it was giving me like sharp pains every time I would move my right arm. Like every time I would move it, the upper left part of my back would just have like an intense like sharp pain. It did ease up a little bit though. Like, it's still there, like, I can definitely tell that it's still there, but it's not as terrible as it was before. Okay, so we're going on to the first event over here. How do you boost again? Oh, it's Z. Okay. Nothing. Yep, B is how you started. Okay. And for the record, yeah, I will be playing all the cutscenes because of the long play term.
Whoa! Ah, you do know you're on the wrong side of the road, right?
Yes, yes. So sorry. I'm still getting the hang of it. You see, I'm visiting from England, and oh my, you're Lightning McQueen, aren't you? Oh, this is excellent. First day in town, and I'm already face to face with a racing superstar.
Tell you what,
Philip.
Okay, Philip. Just to make your vacation a little safer, why don't we practice driving on the other side of the road for a while? What do you say?
A private racing lesson from Lightning McQueen? Oh, my friends are not going to believe this!
Not a racing lesson, a drive-
Lightning McQueen is giving private racing lessons? Oh, count me in, Mr. McQueen!
Hello. Fred?
You remember my name? I can't believe he remembers my name! You know, that's just the kind of guy he is!
Yes, yes! He just saved me from near death!
Well, I don't know about that.
He did?
Hey! What are you doing here? You're blocking my street.
I know. Sorry, Doc. I was just...
Look! It's the...
The fabulous Hudson Hornet. The fabulous Hudson Hornet!
I'm also the town doctor, so calm down, son, before you rupture something. Then I gotta fix you up.
Oh, that would be brilliant!
Hey, what's going on, guys? You getting ready for a race or something?
A race? Yes! Against Lightning McQueen and the fabulous Hudson Hornet!
Okay, sure. That's a great idea.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Doc. It's just stretching our tires. We'll go easy on them. We'll come back for that.
Okay, so you mean to tell me that they all just got forced into this race now? That's... God, this game lore is crazy, dude. I don't even know, like, what to think about it. I mean, I guess, like, for what they did back then, yeah. It was cool, but, like, bro, come on now. Come on, man. Anyways, but let me show these suckers what's up, yo. Fred already gave me a bad time here. Okay, I don't think you can look behind you in this game, which kind of sucks. That kind of sucks, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, how do you- Okay, power slide. You have to tilt the nunchuck just to power slide. Oh yeah, and about that too. I was gonna play this with the Wii Wheel, but then I realized how much that would suck. So yeah, I just decided to just use nunchuck, and yeah, here we are now. Also, just apologies if I don't say nothing, I'm just locked in. Which I know that this is supposed to be a long play and I'm supposed to commentate over stuff, but like, if I do, like occasionally do that, just forgive me. I'm just locked in. Power slide, come on. Yep, there you go. Oh my god, McQueen. Oh, let me see if I can take the shortcut real quick. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, stop power sliding, Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm gonna try something real quick. Oh, no way. No way. And just so you all know, I'm doing everything in my power now, or in my power right now, to not like to blow you guys' eardrums out. I know that I can get loud at some point, so I'm doing everything I can to not do that. This is just supposed to be like a chill, relaxing long play that involves cars. Dude, the soundtrack in this game is honestly good. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I came from the previous Cars game, which was, I think, Cars 1, the video game, I think. But hey, it's still good though, I can't lie. God damn, you have to really like crank the nunchuck there just to do the power slide. That's insane. Sure, there we go there. My god, bro, stop yapping, dude. Alright, there we go. First race of the day. And just so I don't burn myself out from this game, I'm only gonna do like the main events that let you progress like through each course of everything. Or aka like these little stars here. Those missions I will only. So we're not gonna talk about that mission. Okay. Alright. Anyways, moving on. I think I'm gonna do this one over here. I think this is a relay race. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be quiet so the cutscene can play out.
Hey, something looks different about you two. Did you get new tires?
Wow, you guys look great. You should have Ramon fix you up with a lightning bolt. Then you'd look just.
Giovanni!
Hello, my friend.
I am his friend.
Nice to meet you, Giovanni. I'm Lightning.
Nice to meet you, Lightning. It was so nice of all of you to dress up like me.
I'm not dressed up like you. I'm Lightning McQueen. I'm a famous race car, too.
Ah, yes, of course. You're the famous Lightning McQueen. I did not realize. You know, I'm looking forward to our race. You are a hero to me. I'm so embarrassed. I'm such a fan of yours.
Really? Wow, thanks.
I cannot wait for our race together. It will be such an honor. I will count the hours till then.
Well, there's no harm in a little practice run, right? We could all race together.
That would be fantastic.
Hear that, Luigi? He's a fan of mine. What do you say, guys? Want to race on my team? What do I have to do to impress folks around here?
I mean, honestly, I don't blame him. You kind of just dissed him. So, yeah, that was kind of on your fault, buddy. So we got the team relay right here. We got Luigi and Guido's team relay, bro. If you guys want to read that, you can pause the video and just like read it real quick. I'm not gonna read it though, cause you know I played this game when I was growing up too. So it, yeah. All right. Is there a reason why the camera's different? I didn't change the camera. What the heck? I think it's due to change it. Yeah. It's just like that? Okay, I don't know how to fix that. Power slide, motherfucker. Power slide? Yep, there we go. I think for the Wiimote, like, you have to literally, like, press, like, one of the D-pads, like, just to power slide. Which is cool, but, like, Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. Doc, what are you doing? Jesus Christ. What? Okay. Also, I think B twice is how you drive backwards. Let me find out. It is not. Ow, that really freaking hurt. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah. Bro, they ain't even lined up. That's crazy. I'm 44 seconds ahead of them. That is insane. Oh my god. Then on top of... Oh my god. Yo, Luigi, I'm sorry, bro. Oh, shit. I don't know if this sounds gonna get me claimed or not. I hope it's not, so I'm gonna talk over as much as I can. So power starting, yeah, right. You gotta tilt the nunchuck to do the versus the Wiimote, where you literally have to just like press a D-pad, bro, which is more painful than actually just like just twisting your wrist, bro.
When I do that backwards and without using my mirror.
Okay, I really have to. Bro, I'm gonna have to like look, like or something, dude, to see. That better not give me a claim, that's what Jesus Christ. Like, I swear to Jesus Christ, that better not get me claimed. I didn't do nothing wrong. Okay, for the looks of things, I think I have to do this. So you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Real quick though, how do you go backwards? I gotta go to the menu. Okay. I have to go to the menu and... the main menu just to find out. God dang it. Man, I don't wanna do that. Okay, Frank, you know, this will be like one of the cuts I'll make. I'll just go to the main menu, I'll find out, and then I'll come back. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so it turns out that it was down D-pad twice that I had to go backwards. But I'm not using the nunchuck anymore. I decided to switch over to using the Wiimote just to see if my experience got better. Which I don't think it did, but we're gonna find out that anyway. It's A. Okay. I'm mid mic so I can hear the cutscene. Oh. Okay, there wasn't a cutscene. I thought there was gonna be a cutscene there. My apologies for the silence then. Okay, so playing this with Wiimote. I don't know how this is gonna go. It might be bad, it might be good. I don't know. Oh my god, they really put this song on. Are you serious? Oh my. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Oh, hold up a second. There we go. So the power slide, it's left, up and down. For left, or for right, that's to tilt. Which I guess is useful in this case, maybe? I don't know. But yeah, tilting is kind of useful. Especially for doing that right there. Like, look at that. Just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. God, the song is so good. This is a f***ing banger here. I just missed that shortcut right there. That was actually huge. I needed that. Okay, I'm kind of getting the hang of it now. Let's get it. Got the tilt there. Let's get it. I should just decrease my speed from doing that. Dang it. Please make it, okay. Let me see if I can get the shortcut. Oh, there we go. Perfect. You know it's just a flex? Backwards on that. Let's get it. Slow. Okay, that house up there never like served the purpose, did it? Because like I passed it like now like 3 times now, and I don't think it even served the purpose besides just like decoration. Oh, please turn. Thank you. Shit. Oh my god, okay. I just hit the microphone cord. At some point, I will like turn the difficulty up to where like the other CPUs are not too easy to beat. But I will not be going to expert or like to like the highest difficulty straight up. I'm just not doing that. Yeah, there we go with the Wii Wheel. I mean, I think I did fairly good. Not my best performance, no, but like I definitely think I killed that though. Now we have to go over here now. And again, just a reminder, I'm only doing the story ones. I'm not doing like the side mission ones. Or like any other stuff, I'm only doing the story ones. Or I guess the main mission ones in this case. I forgot it was A! Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah. Sir, I am so sorry, bro. Go get a dent. Fixer. Something. I don't know. I didn't think I let that on him. There should be a cutscene here though, which I'm gonna mute.
What's the problem, Sheriff?
Speed limit's 25, and I clocked this hot rodder doing 120. That's the problem.
I am a race car. I go 0 to 90 in 2 seconds. I've never gone 25 in my life. Where's the Autobahn around here, anyway?
Keeps going on about some Autobahn or something. And when I go to give him a ticket, he signs his name on it like I was asking for an autograph.
I'm Otto von Fassenbottom, the famous race car. I've come here to race, but there are no races yet.
Tell you what, Sheriff, let me take Otto off your hands for you. I'll make sure he stays out of trouble. Hey, Otto, how's 3 laps sound?
Like a Sunday drive. I race in Le Cars. 1 race lasts 24 hours.
Oh, that's a long race. Let's just start with 3 laps. Come on, Sheriff, why don't you join us? You can blast your siren, it'll be fun!
Distant third, here I come.
That siren was like the most depressing siren I've ever heard in my life, dude. He rolled off and that's what the... That's just the noise you hear from him, bro. I can't listen. What the heck, man? Alright, anyways, this is race number 5, I think. I think this is 5. 4, no, it's 4. Alright, let's get it. Okay, I got a question, bro. They put Snot Ryan in the game, right? But you can't play as him. He's just like that one character that you can't play as, dude, in like all these like other games, dude. Like, why would they even do that to begin with? Like, back then when I was first playing this game, but when I saw this dude, I was like, yo, Snot Ryan, holy shit, dude. And like, I thought I could play as him, but then like, I go to the character selection screen in free play, and he wasn't there. I was like, what? Excuse me? And then like, thanks to mods, like, now now it is, but you can actually play as him now. But just like back then, it was just like, why would they do that? That literally like, just like served no purpose. I mean, I guess like to like add to like atmospherical like wise, but at the same time, that kind of just like freaked me up as a kid, bro. And And what's even crazy is that I actually got like a oh my god, can I stop running into the walls for once? I got a toy version of him back in, damn, I don't even know, it's been like a long time. Back somewhere yonder. And yeah, I just liked his design and his character in the first Cars movie. Shit was dope as hell, I'm not gonna lie. Oh fuck, I forgot the song was on again. Hold up. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna even deal with that song, because if it does get me claimed, dude, then screw me, I guess. Like, goddamn. Tilt for the extra corner turning? Seconds ahead of him, two or three laps, let's get it. Okay, I never understood the purpose of those cactuses being there other than to like skip a few seconds, which I guess that makes sense. Get off of the wall, this is not Mario Kart left, so you can just magnetize to the wall. Not sure what else to discuss right now, so I'm gonna be quiet for like a little bit, just to like find something. Okay, these tornadoes are so ridiculous, I don't even know why they put them there. I mean, I guess like popsicle wise, but Jesus Christ, they scared me as a kid back then. I mean, okay, they didn't scare me that much. It was just a little odd, just like seeing them in the weekend. Okay, that was a mistake. I didn't lose that much time? Nani? Okay, this is for easy CPUs, and I guess that makes sense. Come on, how was I? Ah, come on. Dang it. Oh my god, that was actually kind of clean. So I'm gonna bring this up too, actually. The Paper Mario 1000 Year Door remake is coming out, I think in 5 days from what I saw from a Reddit post. I think it's coming out in like 5 days now. And I do plan on getting it. Maybe I'll beat it then. If not, that's totally fine. I just want to experience it at least. Okay, there we go. Both ways done. There shouldn't be a cutscene here, so I don't have to do anything. Oh no, there is, never mind.
That was a good race. But now let us race some more.
Wow, again? You really like to race. But maybe you should take a break. See the town.
No time for seeing. Only time for racing.
Yeah, but don't you think you should get a souvenir while you're in town? Do you have a girlfriend back in Germany?
Yeah, she is called Jenny.
Well, there you have it. You can't go back without a nice gift for Jenny.
Nein, Jenny would not like that.
No, she wouldn't. Luckily, Lizzie's curio shop is just down the street. All the souvenirs you could imagine. Just tell her Lightning sent you.
Danke schön, Lightning.
Anytime. Be sure to ask for the full tour. Oh, and about Stanley. And about how things are different now than they were in the old days.
Sending him to see Lizzie, huh?
Yep.
That'll keep him busy.
Yep.
Man, I don't even know how that turned out. But, Jesus Christ, I can only imagine that it was not fun. Because I think this next race, excuse me? Why is it so fun? Oh! Okay, so I forgot that there's like these little... There are these little side missions that are required that you gotta do. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, well, let's go to Luigi's then. What type of turn was that? Stop! Okay. I tried. Alright, I'm gonna meet again.
Ah, hello my friend. You come for some tires?
Yeah. Do you still have those big monster truck tires?
Guido! The big tires, where are they? Guido, you know, the big tires! Well, they did not just roll out of the tire rack and away from the store by themselves, did they? Little problem with the big tires.
No, I get it. They're around here somewhere. I'll go find them.
Bellissimo. And then you come back, and we make you big and strong again.
You mean bigger and stronger, right?
Right. It's what I said. Big and strong.
Bro did not understand what he said at all. Also, I don't know how close I was to the mic just now, but like, if I was kind of distorted a little bit, I apologize. Alright, time to go find those parts. It's weird, cause like for this,
wow.
It's easier, but like for, I am messing up everything. What am I doing? Okay. Okay, so for this, it's easy, but for Mater, bro, you have to like find 6 parts, dude. 6 parts, bro. With a radar. Like, who thought that was a good idea?
Hope you're being a good host.
Hold up a minute. I'll be taking that. Okay, I keep thinking that one is the brake, but no, it's A. Look. Okay, it's gotta be through over here, right?
How you doing?
It has to be through here, right? Are you kidding me? Where is this fucking last part at, yo?
Oh, yeah! Hey now.
You! I couldn't even turn. Oh, wait, hold up. I think I know where it's at. First of all, let me get this real quick. Or just miss it like a complete idiot. All right. But what is the camera doing? Okay. I think it's over here so far. Yep. Hold up. Oh my god. god, I stopped pressing one. Okay, that's all of them, right? Yep, okay. Let me see if I can get this. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. That was a terrible turn. Ow. That was a fence, sir. Okay, well, that was something. My goodness. How you gonna tell me? Okay, this is where the... I think this is where, like, the controller for Lightning McQueen becomes a little unbearable, because bro is literally a fucking monster truck, dude. Like, what is this? Objective? Oh my god, no, this is where it's... Oh my god, this is where it happens. Are you serious? Okay, fine. I think I know how to ping the thing. To ping the thingies? I think. I don't even know. It's either up or deep. Or up or down the deep. Something like that.
Buddy, Wow! Whoa, you done grew all big again. How do you keep doing that anyway?
Just tires and a rig. Found them out in the desert.
Oh, I want to be a monster too.
Hey, you know what? Bet there's all kinds of stuff still out in that desert. Maybe Sarge will lend me his metal detector and then I can go look for more truck parts. How's that sound, buddy?
You mean I'm going to be a monster truck?
Oh yeah, a monster tow truck.
I don't even know what to say about that. Okay, it tells you, thank god. Okay, so press down to activate the tether and then... press up on the disease band, so whatever. Okay. Yeah, thanks for the instructions, because I was not gonna remember that. Okay, I got this now. What the? I keep forgetting that one is the boost button in... Jesus Christ. Wait. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Jesus Christ. No, what? What? My god, this is so hard, dude. Okay, thank you. Holy Jesus Christ, man. It's so hard to control this dude. Jesus Christ. There is no shot at his back over here. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Wow. Press the B button, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I'll learn at some point, don't worry. Okay. Okay, we need to find one more, that's it. Okay, that was the fucking E-ray. Shut your mouth. What? What do you mean? What do you... Okay. What? Is that six? Okay, what six? Yeah, okay. Bro, look! Bro, this man's turning, cannot turn. Jesus Christ, he cannot turn, dude. Can't even tilt either, like, God, come on, dude, this is like the worst. I can't do this. Man, take your parts and get it over, bro. Like, I, God, Lord. Okay, now he's all souped up and stuff.
Hey, have you guys seen Mater? Did you hook him up with those parts I found?
We have done the horrible thing today. We have created a monster. A monster Mater.
Mater? What are you doing?
I'm being a monster!
I broke my house.
Woohoo! I broke my house! Pile driver!
So now, where are you gonna sleep?
Don't matter none. I couldn't fit under there no more anyway.
It would have been fine after you took off those tires.
But I ain't never taking these off. Never. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Ha!
This may have been a mistake.
Yeah, you think, buddy? Like, goddamn. Okay, I don't know what the objective is now. Come on, I'm still this dude, bro. Okay. Actually, I think I can change this. Hold up.
Hey, Lightning Man.
Okay, 1 second. I'll be right back. Okay, so yeah, I was actually able to change out of that, which thank God, cause.
Come here.
Bro, Fillmore, shut up. That fucking monster, that McQueen dude. Is not controllable in the slightest. Fuck you, Ramon. Damn it! I forgot it's fuck. What is it again, eh? Yeah, okay, dude. And you may have noticed that I changed my rim colors too. Cause why not?
Hey, Doc. Checking out the new stadium?
Yep. Looking good.
Oh, yeah. Nice new track, spotting booth for Mater, pits for Guido. It's gonna be awesome.
Pretty fancy track. You know what I had to practice on? Dirt. Dirt track, wooden fences.
And you had to drive 12 miles to school in the snow without chains. Come on, Doc. This is gonna be great for the town.
I am proud of you, son. You done good.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That means a lot coming from you.
That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks to me like we got some folks trying out the track before you.
What do you say we go down and get a race going?
Your track. Honor goes to you. Say, who's that fella all covered in stickers?
I don't know, Doc. I don't know. And also, this would be like the last race that I do like for this video. Cause like, I think it opens up, Ornament Valley after this. Yeah, please unlock Ornament Valley and Game Over. Yeah, okay, so after this race, that will conclude like the first part of the video. So yeah, let's freaking get into it. You've got to be kidding me. This song is on again. Bro, I'm not getting claimed or strike down for this. Come on now.
You know, I'm not gonna take that.
Yeah, just so you guys says in the comments, it's gonna say something like, "Oh, you can't get a copyright from that." I literally played the Zelda opening thing before, and I got claimed on that by Twitch or. On Twitch, it was weird. I don't even know how that happened. Like copyright claiming game music. Like I don't even know how that works. And here I thought like game audio was fine the whole time, but nope. Apparently not that one, because I was being used in a song that I didn't even know about until I looked it up, which I never even knew about, like at all. It was the weirdest thing ever to get copyright claimed from. And honestly, the stupidest one, because how can anybody even, like, use, like, a game music in their song, dude, and count that, like, towards their thing? Like, bro, technically, like, the producers that made that junk, dude, was by Nintendo, bro, and they aren't claiming that either, too. I mean, I guess if they did claim that, they would be claiming, like, everybody who uses it, like, in the videos, but, like, still, though, like, they can't copyright claim that one dude, though, like, bro. By accident too, like I think it was at the end of the stream too. I was playing Mario Party 8. At the end of the stream too, I was playing that. Just to wrap up the stream, and then out of nowhere, I get claimed by Twitch, dude. And the dude got muted and everything. I was like, what the heck, dude? That one dude screwed me over. That one dude who used the internet freaking song of his, bro, completely just screwed me over, dude. I don't even know why he did that. And like, it was even like a remix either. It was just like being used like in the beginning part of the song, dude. That one part of the song, it was just being used that, and it was okay. I'm gonna stop talking about it now. It's just bullshit. Anyways, with that ramble out the way, bro, we got done with that. Okay.
Howdy, folks. I'm here at the side of the new Radiator Springs Racing Stadium of... Radiator Springs. Shoot, it ain't built yet, and we done already had our first race. Hey, Lightning, you want to tell us what else we got to look forward to this week?
Lots of exciting races, Mater, against some of the best competitors from all over the world. Each one a champion in their own right.
Like that Giovanni fella.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that race. He's a winner, I'm a winner, but there's only room in this town for one winner.
Dude, him's fighting words.
Just a friendly little knock. Hey, speaking of knocking around, I hear there's a big rallycross champ from England you'll be trading paint with at the Rust Bucket.
Yes, there is.
And are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta practice.
Okay, so anyway, stay tuned, everybody, because this week is gonna be supercharged.
Here you go, champ. That's for winning the race.
Gee.
The RS.
Who is he?
The RS. Also, I was... Fuck, I'm sorry for speaking during that cutscene, but it was at the end of it anyway. It's fine. It's fine. Abiela, that will wrap things up for this first part of Cars International Longplay. And yeah, I'll catch you guys next time, bro. Peace out, dudes. I am just going to say this now. This series is not going to last long.